Special military operations in Ukraine will continue as long as Russia's rivals refuse to resolve the issues peacefully. Axar.az reports that Kremlin Press Secretary Dmitry Peskov said this, "For the Russian side and President Vladimir Putin, it is important to achieve the goals of the special military operation. It is better to achieve this peacefully. If the other party refuses this peaceful way, then the special military operation will continue," said Peskov.